This is Elisa's Social Studies Podcast. Indians for letting them stay, they shared crops that they grew. The Black Seminoles, as they were called, inherited some of the Indian traditions. Another camp called the Negro Fort was also known as Alpacacho River. At this fort, it only contained about 1,000 Africans. General Andrew Jackson demanded that Spain demolish Fort Negro. When Spain refused, the U.S. destroyed the fort. Later in 1818, U.S. soldiers invaded Florida. They thought that they would try to gain Florida from Spain. Spain was busy fighting with rebels in Latin America and could not risk war with the United States. After a while, Spain agreed to the Adams Onus, which said that Spain would sell Florida to the United States for $5 million. But the Adams Onus didn't take effect till 1821.